Bench, six attackers on in the final minute of regulation. Mason slugs it around. Ward is there to steal. Slot it for Ovechkin. Score!
You couldn't script it any better. It's a bad play with the puck by Mason behind the net. Then he doesn't set himself up. Look at him struggle with the puck. He's behind the net. He's sliding to get out there, and by then it's too late. He's not set. He's not square. And wow, what a comeback for this Caps team. They never quit. They have an arsenal of offense. Ovi late. The Caps have tied it.